Hello everyone, it is Skies here. Welcome back to another Fallout 76 video. I actually haven't played 76 since I moved in, since August. But I decided to hop on and do a weapon showcase because I'm far too lazy to not only do my homework, but also do an actual guide video. But today I have this anti-armor fire axe that has a faster swing speed and that's AP cost is reduced by 25%. This thing is going to be ridiculous. I need to throw on my where what the Okay. Yeah, that should be fine. I need to throw these off and throw on expert. I need that. Need that and slugger. I think the rest of the build is gonna be fine overall. Except for Super Duper, give me, you know what? Yeah, give me Ricochet. Why not? And sneak, I guess, is fine. Scrap, oh, 100 rage. That's fine. I don't need this today, so I'll throw on suppressor. And I think that's all I really need. I don't really need anything. Close sight just in case, because I'm not looking for any meat today. So fire axes are relatively not used, but I got this thing from some sort of drop. I don't even remember, to be honest. Ooh. Okay, I'll add that on and then we'll head out. That jumps the damage up to 317. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay, I'm gonna throw that on and we'll get started. The buffs. All right, we made it to West Tech. Haven't been here in quite a while. Hello, super mutants. Let's see that. Okay. I'm also not. Okay. Cool. That's cool. Thanks. Do I even have my armor? Do I even have any good armor on, like, at all? I want to make sure I actually have an armor set. Overeaters. I'm fully. Okay. Well, that was a oversight. I actually don't even need that. I mean, it's probably gonna bring my damage down by, like. What the f is Riley just not working? What? Hello? What the fuck is happening? Oh, what the hell? Why didn't diluted work? Okay. Super Chem! And we'll throw on leader too, so I can actually get some bonus. Yeah, alright, cool. So now I dropped my damage down to 295, but I can probably actually survive, so we'll see. Starting off with this guy, 296. Holy shit, 296. Yeah, so anti-armor is just one of the better effects. 300. Oh, I guess adrenaline's kicking in a little bit. What the fuck? Die. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Die. Yeah. So the anti-armor effect, as most of us know, is relatively good in this game, and it's freaking awesome. To be honest, if you're gonna go with not a non-bloodied or junky build, I would say go just go full on anti-armor at that point. It's the effect I would recommend to all new players too. If you find an anti-armor weapon, preferably anti-armor explosive like pipe pistol or something at like level 5, that thing will freaking carry you for quite a while, probably until like mid to late game, to be honest, depending on how you orientate your build around said weapon. But yeah, I have this philosophy where any weapon can be good. You don't have to be min-max and be a bloodied or a steroid up, bloodied stealth commando and be able to two-shot the queen and do 6,000 damage per shot and have criticals every two shots because or everything. I think it's like every other shot because they have like 35. Ooh, oil. Like have like 35 luck or whatever. You don't need that. You don't need that to have fun. Like this is just a very basic build I put up relatively quickly. Yeah, this thing is good though. I don't know what the current meta melee weapon is because I haven't played in a really it feels like a mini vacation I took. It's been quite a while since I have played, so I don't know what's meta anymore. I'm gonna assume it's probably still Bloody Commando, and I don't know about melee. Maybe it's still auto axe because they don't change the meta up ever because they hate people. But I don't know. I don't know what the meta is. You guys let me know in the comments what the meta is currently, because I have no fucking clue. But yeah, so I have this philosophy where if you ornate your build around a certain weapon, you can make it good. Generally for melee, that's kind of easy because things like gladiator and food and especially alcohol will freaking. Yeah, I think my campus Wi-Fi is lagging out, but say oh hello, but yeah, it just depends on how you ornate your build, to be honest. You don't need to be min-maxing. That's all put into my own 2 cents in there, because I may or may not want to make my own discussion video on my philosophy with the game, because I feel like any weapon can be really good, except for obvious things like protest signs and blood, or not blood, Jesus Christ, bone hammers and bone clubs and like the stuff that has like a really, really low base damage. This thing has really good base damage even without the anti-armor taking effect here. But I mean, it's still very nice being able to penetrate through 80% of my enemy's armor because of, well, I should, it's not even 80%. It's probably even lower than that, to be completely honest with you, because of Incisor. 75%. Yeah, that evens out to something. I don't know what the fuck it is, but it evens out to something. I can't do the math in my head. But yeah, so I may or may not make a video on my philosophy with weapons, because I feel like anything could be really good, to be honest. Especially like back in the day when they didn't, when the damage shift didn't take effect, and you can make a I don't even know what, like a plumber build that only uses a lead pipe, and you can one shot pretty much anything that isn't the queen. Just the thing, general things like that. It's just really, I don't know. But besides the weapon here, the weapon is really good. As you can see, I'm doing like 300 to 400 damage. I don't know what the power attack damage is. 500. Okay. I don't really. Yep, the game's lagging, or my Wi-Fi's lagging. I can't tell what it is. I don't know what I did to the guy's head there, but it's probably quite a bit. Yeah. So another thing, limb damage is actually not useless on melee weapons, because you see that little dot in the center there, you can actually aim that and hit targets. So if you hit in the head, you're getting that plus 50 damage. Yeah, I hope the audio quality isn't shit either, because I'm basically talking to a echo chamber. My dorm room is very, very, very barren, because I just don't care enough to. But like care enough to decorate it, but it's clean for the most part anyway. But so we got the fucking bat in the sky here. We're gonna take her down here. I haven't done a video in forever, so I don't know what the hell to talk about. But I just hope that the audio quality isn't bad, because like the way my holy shit! Wait, I got two of them? What the fuck? I forgot these guys were in the game. I thought they oh, that's right, it's not Tuesday. Wow, okay. Yeah, this now just turned into what the f whoa, hold on. Okay, hold on. What the fuck is happening? There are so many guys. I'm not gay, but holy shit. I got a goodie bag. And a anti-armor? No. Okay. Hold on. All right. On it. I'm gonna clear these guys out real quick. Oh fuck. Okay, never mind. We're not cutting. Oh shit. 300 damage. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine damage there. Holy shit. Or not nine damage, nine hits, not nine damage. If it was nine damage, I'd be a little bit more bad. What the fuck? Wait, these guys can wear. Oh, that's a spooky scorch. Okay, I was about to say that those guys can now wear the Hunter's long coat. Nope, that is. Nope, he's dressed up as old Longfellow. Okay. But yeah, no, nine hits. That's honestly better than what I was expecting. Oh, damn, I actually got kind of. I got really shit. I got really excited there when I saw it was a bloodied plasma. I was like, ooh, 3-star. No, it's a fucking 2-star. I don't even know what who gave me that. It's one of these fucking guys, that's for sure. I'll open the I'll open all these up before we end here, because I'm gonna have quite a few to open, and I'm not planning to play after this. I don't know yet, at least. Okay. One hit. Oh, I didn't say we're back yet, but one hit. One hit. I mean, with Vats, of course. Two hits. I mean, wait, with Vats, am I getting like 500 damage? Oh, this thing's already running out of durability. I think that's the one thing with like these. I think it's just running out of durability like really quick. Wow, these guys are actually really squishy. Maybe because I'm actually hitting them in the body, not like they're like fucking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle shell. Okay. No. Oh, I should say they're critical. Fuck. Okay. I shouldn't have any buffs. I don't think, at least. Okay, I have a few prior from the last time I played. Yeah. Okay. So that's not the actual base damage. I'll put what the actual base damage is up on screen, because you guys at least deserve to know what the actual base damage is. 103, Jesus. Let's see. Two hits. Yep, this guy needs to die. He even gave me a fire axe. Okay. Now, the ultimate question. Is the queen gonna spawn? Because sometimes, when I come here, the queen doesn't. She doesn't like to spawn. I mean, do I have to kill everybody? I don't even remember what the hell I have to even do. I mean, there's a razor claw. Oh, there she is. I think. I don't. I'm not playing with audio, so I don't. Or I'm not playing with my headset, so I don't know what the hell's going on. Nope, that's her. 95. 198. Shit. Okay. 192. 96. I think I have some poison resistance on this character, either through Funky Duds or something. I think I do, at least. Oh no, I'm about to actually get shit on here. Almost 200 damage with damn near bloody. That's awesome. Great job. This is actually going better than I thought it would. I was expecting to be here for 10,000 years, but I'm actually not gonna be here for 10,000 years. I've ran through at least 70 stim packs. I don't know. I probably ran through that much. I had at least 190, so I ran through like 40, but I'm also. I mainly built some, literally throwing myself at this thing, trying to kill it, which seems like it's actually going to be success, and I did. Wow, that's actually a first. Oh, cool! I even completed cop a squatter. Cool. I'm so happy I copped a squatter. All right, so that's the anti-armor axe here. It's very good. I don't really have much to complain about it. Besides maybe like the amount of time it takes to, swing the thing. But other than that, this thing's actually good. So if you even get yourself a fire axe here with anti-armor, or even the faster swing speed, and you can't currently get like a tenderizer or something, like one of the meta keywords to meta weapons, I would say that anti-armor or the fire axe is a good middle ground. It's not great, but it's not terrible either. It's definitely a mid-tier weapon, but definitely not terrible. I've my opinions have definitely changed about the fire axe with this thing, and this thing definitely deserves a spot on the Hall of Fame for the series, which I don't know. Just not one. Anyway, all right. Before we end here, I have some of these spooky score. Where the hell do they put them? Spooky Scorch gift bags. Wherever the gift bags are. Where do they put the gift bags? Shows you how much I know. I don't even know where the hell they put the fucking gift bags at. Ah, okay. We have three of these spooky treat bags. Am I supposed to get anything good out of these? I don't even know what the loot pool is, to be honest. Whoa. Whoa, 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 what? What the fuck is this? Hellfire V2 prototype power armor? Jesus Christ. That's going over to my power armor heavy gunner. I don't care. Did that one not open? Did I get anything out of that? I think that one bugged. All right, cool. And that one too. Nice. Thanks, Bethesda. No, actually, wait, no, it didn't. Rooster Gas. It's kind of sick. I like that. Okay, well, I didn't get anything out of the second one there, but that's fine. I like that though. That's sick. I'm gonna be wearing this. But Yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna hopefully be able to have the motivation to do a guide video soon. I just haven't. I have the time. I definitely have time on the weekends, but between school and work, I just don't have the motivation to really do anything. But I want to at least get something out. There'll be a Fallout 4 episode at some point. I have a lost episode where I started the Omnitron DLC. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching once again. I appreciate all the support. Recently the Types of 76 players video has exploded all of a sudden for no reason. Thank you guys for that. And with that, comment, like, subscribe. Today's little question that no one's gonna answer, but today's question is, what's your favorite M&M color? And with that, I'll talk to you later. Peace.